exposing ill Freemasons. Have your bouncing like a mobile, I'm exposing ill Freemasons.
Gemini, Judas, the twin.
Have your bouncing like a mobile, I'm exposing ill Freemasons.
Has come to testify that we're all students within. I study scrolls from the library, and Ag Hammadi, discovered in 1945 by Muhammad Ali. Also books that were unearthed within the Qumran community, as many fight to shield the truth and try to keep it from you and me. Ancient secrets that would force topple an Egyptian plateau, that would one day find themselves underneath Renla's chateau. Knowledge once buried and carried from Solomon's temple. Stories vary, some of them scary, but all of them simple. Look into my eyes, there's no surprise that I've got a slight temper towards the lies in disguise of the modern day Knights Templar. Realize from the size of the recognized architecture that the wise have hidden prize that could hypnotize and spark a lecture. I don't mean to preach, but to teach that each founding father dream and prophecy and demonocracy should have been drowned in water. From King George VI passing his town and crown to his daughter, as many climbing degrees dropping to their knees, bowing down to her garter. How many times, how many rhymes, how many crimes need to be committed till you'll admit that they were behind it? Don't be blinded or narrow-minded. Become one of the feral kind, kids, exposing Freemasons. From America's commander-in-chief, the Nova Scotia's Alexander Keith, like Captain Morgan, that panhandler and thief. So what's more important than a Mayan calendar belief? Exposing Freemasons. From America's commander-in-chief, the Nova Scotia's Alexander Keith, like Captain Morgan, the panhandler and thief. So what's more important than a Mayan calendar belief? You better make sure that the laces of your pumas are tight, cause if the rumors are right, the Loomis and Knight have got the baby boomer consumers in fright with the continuous bright luminous light. You better make sure that the laces of your pumas are tight, cause if the rumors are right, the Loomis and Knight have got the baby boomer consumers in fright with the continuous bright luminous light. Get an actual pleasure exposing Disney's national treasure. Somebody pinch me. Everybody's trying to decipher the code of Da Vinci. Sacred geometry, math that you measure. Heart technology is some laugh at the weather. From their chapters and their lodges, men act as if they know who God is. They're the hidden hand, take a forbidden land, never giving a damn if you sit or stand. They spit on men. How many times, how many rhymes, how many crimes need to be committed till you'll admit that they were behind it? Don't be blinded or narrow-minded. Become one of the feral kind, kids, exposing Freemasons. From America's commander-in-chief, the Nova Scotia's Alexander Keith, like Captain Morgan, the panhandler and thief. So what's more important than a Mayan calendar belief? Exposing Freemasons. From America's commander-in-chief, the Nova Scotia's Alexander Keith, like Captain Morgan, the panhandler and thief. So what's more important than a Mayan calendar belief? They brought Cleopatra's needles to the real axis of evil. Rebuilt St. Paul's Cathedral to become Jerusalem's equal. In times of medieval great minds, lit a deceitful great vines that are more lethal than hate crimes upon the people. Like the often forgotten cards of Akhenaten's guards. There's no stopping these topics that are dropping like shotgun shards. Directed towards the so-called prophets of Scotland Yard, who taught in the arts by unlocking charts and filling their shopping carts. Come on, we've all seen the surface disguised as greedy merchants, erecting the obelisk penis perfect so they could Venus worship. Never really releasing their grip, as Miss Liberty's allowed to introduce her whip and reinterpret his story into pure shit. There is a list of men from Francis Bacon to Christopher Wren, and since I can no longer put my fist into them, I choose to get pissed with a pen. Now tell me, have y'all been listening? How many times, how many rhymes, how many crimes need to be committed till you'll admit that they were behind it? Don't be blinded or narrow-minded. Become one of the feral kind, kids, exposing Freemasons. From America's commander-in-chief, the Nova Scotia's Alexander Keith, like Captain Morgan, the panhandler and thief. So what's more important than a Mayan calendar belief? Exposing Freemasons. From America's commander-in-chief, the Nova Scotia's Alexander Keith, like Captain Morgan, the panhandler and thief. So what's more important than a Mayan calendar belief? Exposing Freemasons. From America's commander-in-chief, the Nova Scotia's Alexander Keith, like Captain Morgan, the panhandler and thief. So what's more important than a Mayan calendar belief?